tired of your pooch. I'm gonna take it away. I am gonna take it away. If it's not tomorrow, today, I'm gonna take that pooch away. I'm gonna take your pooch away. Look, you're tired of it. I know you're tired of it. Get it to me.
Now, move of the day. Let me give you your move of the day. I know you probably have children who are playing sports. Maybe you don't have a gym membership, and that's cool, but you got a kid playing a sport. He's like, coach, now where I'm at, there's parks, there's benches, and there's picnic areas. So what can I do? I'm going to show you. Let me give you an ab move, a pooch killer move, and a love handle move that you can do anywhere, okay? So this is what I'm doing. I'm sitting on top of the table. So what you're going to do, you're going to tap. See how my hands are back here? I'm going to use my hands to kind of turn me. Boom. So I'm here. So I'm working my love handles. I'm working my stomach. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going high and low. Okay. Now, your mission is get me 100 touches of those. Okay. Because I know you're going to be out somewhere in somebody's park, hopefully. Watching somebody's game, hopefully, or, you know, just walking around cleaning your head. So knock out 100 touches for me with your heels. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the count for it. And again, you can break it up any kind of way you want to. So if you got me, say, I got you, coach, and let's get it.